Hello everyone, this is Saigon and welcome to my YouTube channel. Now, I continue to my low poly survival adventure game. In the last video, I made an axe and cut down a tree. Let's craft an axe and continue where we were. As you see, there is a 50 plus text. I mean, I will earn 50 experience if I craft that item. After that, my experience points will increase to 90 points, and this course that I will level up for crafting. Now there are some new items for level 2. These are fire stick, campfire, and blazing stone knife. I will need a knife when we try to craft fire stick. This is the new need system. Now I want to cut the tree again and show the new feature I added. In the previous video, after the tree was completely cut, the new objects dropped from the sky. To fix that, I wrote the view back system. When an item drops more than one object, this view back window open. There isn't any axe icon anymore. There is hand icon like other usual objects, but when you click on it, this view back window opens and I can get what I want inside. As you see, I took the woods inside and left others because I didn't need it now. I left the stone axe there because my work was finished with the axe. Now it's time to set up the campfire. In this way, I can move the campfire to the place I want. And I can turn it with the keys Q and E. If it comes to sloping land or another object, it becomes transparent and it gives the warning if I click on it. Now I click a suitable place and the building panel is opened. I put 4 wood sticks into this panel from the inventory. You can use the destroy button here if you give up the building and want to loot a half-built construction. I can get back the materials with using weaveback system. As you can see, campfire destroyed when the objects inside were over. Now let's build the campfire again. I am collecting other necessary materials immediately. Meanwhile, you see another new feature. Now, items don't disappear immediately when the objects are removed from the ground. Instead of that, the player leans and gets the object. Yes, our materials have been completed, and I am rapidly building what I gather. Finally, when I press the build button, the player bends and starts to build the campfire. Now, when I click to fire to this campfire, he says that he needs a fire stick. Then, I immediately find a branch to produce a stick. When I clicked the create button, he said that he needs a knife to do that. Let's collect the necessary materials for the knife. First, let's produce a sharp stone. Then, we need to produce a rope. Now we can produce the basic stone axe. When the knife production is completed, I will earn 100 more crafting experience points. I will have 270 points on this count and I will reach level 3. He said that he needed a knife because he should hold the knife when crafting the stick. I can start a fire with the stick in my hands. It's daytime, but it will be night soon. As you can see, there are some small smokes when trying to fire. Now my campfire is ready for action. In the next video, I will hunt a fish and cook it on fire. Thanks for watching. See you guys.